That was one of the most important jobs that I've ever had at the department store. I learned about hard work, customer service. And I think that's really been an important thing for my life, is how to treat customers, which are really people in front of you. And I think that's how I practice my life today, that each and every one of us must be treated the same way, with respect and kindness.